Oh, dude, our whole team. Oh!
You good?
Wait, did you hear that?
No.
Oh my god, like something something leg. Something something snapped.
Holy shit. Yikes, dude. Yeah, the karma has more damage than our mid lane.
Wow, nice try.
Oh, I'm in a sticky situation.
Let's go. Oh, hello. The Scion's so salty.
My friend got his nipple pierced. He was examining and found a white thread. He pulled it out and cut it with scissors. It was a nerve. He passed out and shat himself. He had to stay at the hospital for 2 weeks. Ouch.
Ew. What the hell?
Oh, if I got my rend reset there, dude, goddamn. Oh, with the clan!
Maybe not.
She just saved me with that. Holy ass.
What? Please fucking ult me, dude. Please. Holy shit, don't ult me. Dude. Please ult me.
Rengar thinks he can one bang me of all people, bro. Ready for this? You ready? Yay!
Oh my god. Oh, I can't believe I fucking lied into that.
I love you now.
Okay, you still don't want to sit down? It's fine.
We can go.
Yeah, I speed you. I bait. I mantra.
Oh!
Okay, yeah, it's fine. This is coming to. Oh my! I've never seen such a Geno before.
Oh, I see. You see, like, how insane I am, by the way, like, that ult.
Oh, he got the echo at least. Yeah, Akuma's gonna pop off. Since you're going for me. He's gonna get ulted by Cho'Gath here, though. What is in Cho'Gath ult? Oh, he has an ulti? Oh my god. This fucking Kog'Maw, man. Lulu Kog'Maw.
Shit, I'm here. You're fine.
No,
he's here again. Yeah, he's here again. I think he's going for me as well. Oh, he's going for you.
What?
What?
How?
He was in the wall!
But how can he pass the turret? He's hacking!
He was in the
turret! But he's hacking! He is hacking! Hacking!
He's drifting or what? What is that?
Like, he's actually glitching!
Cutie Pie! What? I'm actually playing against Cutie Pie? No way! No way, no way, no way, no way, no way!
Why are you talking to your sister's friends?
Oh my god, so bad. They're gonna point the fuck out of me in these fights. No, don't click me! He's too fucking good! Holy shit!
Let's go. Alice, don't stop. Alice just walks around the corner. Hello. That I'm Mori.
Man, you just did it to him, dude.
See you, bitch.
Okay. A man.
Mierda.
Tää on ihan vitu.
Se onks ihan vitu. Toi tekee ihan vitusti damagea. Niin muuta säke. Wait.
Oh, he's gonna kill my ass. Oh my god, he murdered me.
Ridiculous.
I don't even know how to spell ridiculous. It's nasty. I feel like if we actually team fought instead of having me just like run around and look for 1v1s, I'd just fucking annihilate a fight. Maybe not though. Who knows? I'm just gonna keep running around and looking for 1v1s. I think that's best. I'm gonna ping that I would like assistance, but whether or not someone assists me is up to them. Fuck.
Instead of delicious essence, you find the same item you put in. You turn to Lily-chan, who smiles at you connivingly. You then slightly brush your hand against her hand, to which she blushes and giggles. Okay, sorry. What is this? It starts off as a story and then just goes, yeah, sorry, it's fucked up. Thanks.
That one's got 3-level difference, but still.
I don't know. I really don't approve of what Phantom Lord did. We used to be like really close friends, but I think what he did was just morally too low for me. So it actually hurts me to do this, but I just can't support someone that goes that low. I was very passionate about like the whole CS:GO gambling thing.
Well, missed every single CS, great. Oh, guess what? My fucking burn thing does nothing. Wonderful. I can't click off of my screen. Man. I can't fuck. God, dude, I forgot to click off of my screen.
Oh my god! Oh my. Ah, shit. Somebody call the paramedics. my. Oh my god! Oh my god! God damn! I can't even control the power!